It's one of the most recognisable tennis courts in the world, Wimbledon Centre Court, the All England Club. And for the next 2 weeks, the Olympic tennis tournament takes place here. And a host of star names looking to add Olympic gold to their various Grand Slam titles as well. Just 3 weeks ago, that lady Serena Williams was on this very court, winning the women's singles title for a fifth time to equal her sister Venus's five-time record. And now she sets out on a journey that could see her top the podium in 2 weeks' time, taking on the Serbian Jelena Jankovic in this first round match. This venue also staged the women's tournament back in 1908. GB won all six gold medals up for grabs then. But Serena Williams has Olympic gold very much on her mind. What a pleasant day in southwest London today. The people still buzzing after the marvellous opening ceremony that got the games underway on Friday evening. And now the chance for the competition to really begin in earnest. Serena Williams reclaimed that Wimbledon crown at 30 years of age. One of only three women this year to have won four titles. Victories in Charleston, Madrid, Wimbledon and Stanford last week. Coming into this with good form, the younger of the two Williams sisters. 28 wins from her last 29 matches. And Jelena Jankovic will have to be at her best if she's to cause an upset here. Seeded number four Williams, unseeded Jankovic, has only lost twice this year. Made it to world number one in August 4 years ago. She's currently down at 20th in the world. She's not had the best of form over the last 12 months or so. Carlos Ramos will be our chair umpire this afternoon. And as you can see, the Wimbledon courts, which finished the Grand Slam here just 3 weeks ago in absolutely immaculate condition. They completely reseeded the courts after the men's singles final, when Roger Federer triumphed. Had a special germination cover on to make sure the grass fully recovered in time for this showpiece event at the Olympic Games. And as you can see, the rebranding difference as well, the coloured theme of the Games, the pink backdrop. And of course, the Olympic rings very much in evidence as well. And Serena Williams saying ahead of this tournament, it'll be quite strange playing at Wimbledon and not playing in white. Of course, the tradition here in the Grand Slam tournament is that all white is worn, but no such rules for the Olympic tournament. Serena, of course, who does design a lot of her own outfits as well. Jankovic, born in Belgrade. She's halfway through studying economics, but has put that on hold to concentrate on a tennis career, but very mindful that those studies could form a part of her future once she decides to finish tennis. Of course, it would be a big thrill for her to progress here in this competition. There are five gold medals up for grabs, or five tournaments, the same as a Grand Slam. Men's and women's singles, men's doubles, women's doubles and mixed doubles as well. Serena Williams' third Olympic game. She won the doubles with her sister Venus in Sydney some 12 years ago. Followed that up in Beijing with a second gold, so the defending champions will be looking to take gold again here over the next couple of weeks. Beaten in the quarterfinals in Beijing by Elena Dementieva. Game that to'd and fro'd across three sets. Jankovic herself reached the quarterfinals in Beijing, beaten by Dinara Safina. That one also over three sets. 37 years of age now, Jankovic. Two very experienced players here, but Serena Williams' game, of course, is built on pace and power, and that big serve that she gets in behind those powerful baseline shots, whether it be the forehand or the double-handed backhand, will surely test Jankovic. Been an awful lot of rain around these parts of the UK over the last few weeks, but I'm pleased to say the sun is shining for the first real day of competition at the 30th Olympiad. It's one of the most popular venues for tickets, particularly as the competition progresses over the next few days, and final here on the 5th of August. Jankovic camp slightly smaller than the Williams camp, as is often the way. Exactly 3 weeks to the day that Serena Williams came here and won the Wimbledon singles title. ...43 WA titles for the 30-year-old now. Challenge of Agnieszka Radwanska in the Wimbledon final over three sets. So took the doubles with her sister Venus as well, their fifth Wimbledon doubles title, 13th Grand Slam doubles title. And as we've already mentioned, they will be playing together here. ...64 players in the draw. Smaller field than we have for the Wimbledon. Many other of the Grand Slams. No country allowed more than four players inside that 64.
Ladies and gentlemen, first round match to the left of the chair from the United States of America, Serena Williams.
Very popular character, Serena Williams. What the future holds really for Jelena Jankovic, having slid Jankovic down the ranking, she could do with a good performance here. And of course, for the rest of the season, the US Open, the next Grand Slam that will take place after these Olympic Games. Certainly she hasn't managed to rediscover the form of 4 years or so ago when she did sit on top of the rankings, and tougher first round match she couldn't have asked for here against Serena Williams. Best of three sets in the Olympic Games. Not five as in the Grand Slams. There will be a tie-break needed, of course, if it gets to six games all. No tie-break in the final set. Still one or two people to make their way in here, but it is a top day of tennis on this opening day of the tennis tournament. There are a number of courts in use around this complex. Nice for the supporters to be able to have a look around and choose which players they want to look at on day one. It'll be Serena Williams to serve first. First round of this Olympic tournament, taking on the Serbian Jelena Jankovic.
Serena Williams to serve.
Williams to serve first then at level.
Ready. Play.
That's a great start. First ace of the day for Serena. From Jankovic. That's where she made profit on that second serve from Williams.
15 all.
Another good serve from Williams, forcing Jankovic to stretch and
14-15.
No control over the return. Two game points on the Williams serve then to take us to one love. Oh, lovely. Had to stretch to get that first serve back, Jankovic, but followed it up with a delightful winner. Chance early on in that rally for Jankovic to take the point. The return from Williams sat up nicely, but she was unable to finish. And Williams takes the opening game. Quick change of ends, of course, after the first game. Serena keen to get on with things. 13 years old when she made her professional debut back in the Bell Challenge in Quebec City. Lost to the world number 149, Annie Miller, on that occasion, and earned the princely sum of $240 for her first professional appearance. Slightly richer these days.
Jankovic
to serve at love one in the first set. Just long on the first serve from Jankovic. Just long on the return from Williams.
15-all. 30-15.
Just out from Jankovic. Each player does have three challenges, by the way, to an umpire's call, as in normal Grand Slam and WTA events. Back to 30 all on the Jankovic serve. A good boost for Jankovic to hold her first service game and take us to 1-1.
Left for serve.
Lovely return from Williams, effortless. It had the desired effect to take us back to deuce. Didn't move the feet at all, it was perfect for it. Good play from Jankovic, working Williams along the baseline.
Advantage Jankovic.
Both players playing a similar kind of game at the moment in the early stages of the first set. Another point to hold on the Jankovic serve. Well disguised by Williams. Initial one forced Jankovic wide and with her making ground. Yes. Williams put the ball exactly where Jankovic had come from. Play again by Jankovic. Really had to work hard to get that back, and well, Williams will be disappointed she didn't turn that smash into a winner.
Advantage Jankovic.
So a third point to hole serve for the Serb. Slip from Williams. And Jankovic does level things up at one game all. It's a little bit slippery on court, as we saw earlier on in the warm-up. There were a couple of times when both players just lost their footing slightly. It has been watered quite heavily here to get the grass covering back on after the Wimbledon Championships. Maybe a little bit dewy as well, which doesn't help. Fortunately, Williams didn't do herself any damage with the fall. And she'll serve at one game all in the opening set. Thank you. First error from Jankovic.
15 left.
Can't afford too many of those against Serena. Be a challenge here, I think, from Williams.
Left far sideline, ball's called out.
First challenge of the game, ball was called out. Williams thought it was good. And it was good, just.
Forty love.
Again, that first serve from Williams causing Jankovic a few problems.
She
failed to convert that winner again, and for the second time, Williams with a open court. Just played at the ball a little early and it just sailed a few centimetres over the baseline.
Game, Williams.
So after that error on the last point, Williams safely negotiates her second service game. First time these two players have met on grass. They have played on 8 previous occasions. 4 wins each up to this point. Last meeting was in Rome 2 years ago when Jankovic was world number 7 and Serena seeded 1 for that tournament. 4-6, 6-3, 7-6, Jankovic triumphed on that day. And while Serena was winning here at Wimbledon, it wasn't the happier time for Jelena Jankovic. She was knocked out in the first round to the unseeded Kim Clijsters. So she'll be hoping for a happier return to Southwest London this next couple of weeks. Actually a third Olympic Games, lost in the first round in Athens 8 years ago to Fabiola Zaluga. Already mentioned she lost out to Danina Safina in Beijing.
Sit quickly, please. Thank you.
Umpire just having to hurry one or two up in the
ready
crowd.
Ready to play. Quiet, please.
Still
thank
making
you.
Their way in at the moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jankovic to serve then, trailing 1-2 here in the first set. Disguised again by Williams.
15-30.
The Don't see her coming into the net all that often, but when she does, she can be very effective. Well disguised once again. Lovely cross court from Jankovic. Double-handed backhand work into good effect. You saw the fist pump as well as she won the point. Great racket control. Again by Williams. Not too sure whether she thought about challenging that. She certainly had a good look at the line, but again she'll feel that's one that she should have put away. Characteristic error on the forehand. It's just out. There's a real purpose about her play today though in the early stages of the opening set. So the first chance of a break of serve here. Break point to Serena Williams. There's a slip for Jankovic as well, similar to the one that happened to Williams a couple of games ago. I hope she hasn't done too much lasting damage. Certainly her immediate reaction is just to hold the top of that left leg. And she's back on her feet. Williams takes the break of serve, the first break of the game. See the lush grass there, that leg just went and
Williams leads.
So easy to injure yourself. Something so simple as that. Hopefully that won't affect Jankovic's performance too much. Williams leads by 3-1 then, first set. First break of serve. It's a better second serve from Serena. Jankovic possibly saw a chance to attack that second serve, but the topspin forcing her to net the return, another unforced error. 30-love. That's well played again, Jankovic. That initial return was right on the baseline. Serena thought for a second it was going to drop out, forced into the return, which was long. Challenge from Jankovic. Second serve was right down the middle from Serena Williams. There's the brief wait. It's clearly in. Hope and expectation, I think, for Jankovic. A little bit beleaguered on the end of the Williams serve at the moment. Deep return from Williams. Sees her through to a 4-1 lead in the first set. Jankovic already up against it here. Winner of this tie will play either the German Mona Bartel or Poland's Ursula Radwanska in the second round. Victoria Azarenka is the number one seed for the women's singles. The two clouds starting to gather overhead. Venus Williams will be looking to defend her doubles title, of course, with her sister. Jelena Dementieva, the gold medal winner in 2008. What does she have in response, Jankovic? Just wonder if that slip has, but one game has affected her slightly. She didn't seem to be moving too badly in the previous game, but certainly struggled to cope with the power of Williams at the moment. The inspiration, Jankovic, for taking up tennis was to see the world and learn about different cultures, something she's certainly doing at the moment as a prominent member of the WTA Tour. Here is Monica Seles.
Thank you, ready for play, quiet please.
Can she come up with something on her serve here that will make sure she stays in this first set? Trailing by 4-1. Once again, a few murmurs in the crowd just holding up proceedings. Right on the line, that second serve landed, forced the miscue from Williams. Better service game from Jankovic. A confidence booster if she could hold to love here. Take us back to 4-2.
Game Jankovic.
Out again from Williams. Well, she'll be pleased with that, Jankovic. Hasn't had too much to cheer in this opening set. Just held her opening service game broken
Williams
in the second and then
to
holding to love in the third. Her coaches and supporters in the stands looking on. Now, can she break the Williams serve to really get a foothold back in the first set? It's a lovely drop winner from Williams. Once again, tried to disguise that return, and Jankovic was equal to it. But she was hopelessly out of position, and Williams with that deft little shot over the net to take us to 30 love. Another unforced error from Williams behind her second serve. Somewhat uncharacteristic, but still has 2 points to take a 5-2 lead in the opening set. Coming up to 28 minutes on court. Serena Williams goes into a 5-2 lead, and Jankovic will serve after the change of ends to stay in the first set. Very powerful performance so far. Her serve's actually been clocked at 128 miles per hour, some 206 kilometres per hour. Serena Williams. Only Venus, her sister, has a faster serve in the women's game, recorded it just about a mile or so faster. Clearly it's a massive part of her game, and you see the trouble that Jankovic has at times when Williams gets it right on the money. Jankovic entered the top 100 for the first time in 2003. She won her first title in Budapest in a T of V event. Uniquely, she's one of the only players to have defeated both Williams sisters at the same tournament on the WTA Tour. And she comes out here serving to stay in the first set.
Wait, please.
topspin lob from Jankovic. Williams did well to react to the net cord. Jankovic with the winner. A good return from Williams, right in at the feet of Jankovic.
15-0.
Nothing she could do to control the return. Jankovic with the first ace. And 2 points to claw another game back. Williams is challenging the serve.
Left service line, ball's called good.
Ball was called good, which would give Jankovic the game and take us back to 5-3. And indeed, ball was good. So Williams serving for the first set. First ace in that game for Jelena Jankovic.
Williams leads 5-3. Williams has 2 challenges remaining.
Again, making Jankovic stretch to reach that powerful serve. Really is difficult to control the racket head when the ball is coming at that speed, and you're having to stretch as well. 15 love. Again, it's that excellent first serve that's won the point.
30-15.
Two points away here from taking the first set. Might have other ideas though.
30-0.
Once again, that return a little high over the net, which gave Jankovic the chance to come up with a winner. Williams responds with another deep serve, which gives her set point. Turn is long from Jankovic, and in 34 minutes, Serena Williams takes the opening set against Jelena Jankovic in the first round of the women's singles by 6-3. Well, of the 8 meetings previously, 5 of them have been in straight sets. They don't tend to have too many close games, these two. Clearly at the moment the server Serena Williams is helping her forward here. 21 of 28 first serves in that first set. Three aces. 71% of the points won on her first serve. Eight unforced errors, there will be something of a worry for her. Just the one break in that opening set. Jankovic not too far behind on the first serve percentage. A few unforced errors than Serena in that opening set. After a Wimbledon victory, the great John McEnroe, of course, called her Serena the greatest female player ever, after she equaled Venus's five-time record. Here's Venus in the white sun visor.
Time.
Both studied fashion. The kind of braids in the hair of Venus as well. Both very colourful characters. Both been playing tennis from a very early age. Coached by her father, Richard Williams. Still is their coach to this day. So Jankovic with an uphill battle now, having lost that opening set. She intended Jankovic.
Love 15.
Unforced errors from Serena Williams. Eight in the first set, that's the first of the second. Good winner from Williams. Again, the net court just took the pace off the ball. Jankovic did well to reach the initial return from Williams, but no chance whatsoever of getting that volleyed winner. Kept her eye on the ball all the way that time. Jankovic. Forehand return from Serena allowed Jankovic just to manoeuvre a body around it to play the winner. And a chance for Williams to take a two love lead here in the second set. That's wide again from the Serb.
Advantage Williams.
And a second break point in this game for Serena Williams. First break of serve of the second set. Serena Williams goes into a 2-love lead.
First game, second set.
You can see how much she wants this. She'd love a gold medal to add to her Grand Slam titles. Tied sixth in the overall rankings for tournament wins, 43 WTA titles. Prize money wise, she's picked up over $38 million, Serena Williams. Fourth all-time among tennis athletes. And a big crowd puller as well. She's made a lot of friends here at Wimbledon over the years with her dominating performances. And here she is in the first round of the Olympic tournament, serving at 2-love up against Jelena Jankovic. First ace of the second set for Serena. Serve setting up the simple winner. Jankovic again unable to control the return. 40, too 50. High over the net to really cause Williams any problems. Closes out the game.
Williams leads 2-1.
Well, it's looking comfortable for Serena Williams at the moment. Jankovic really needs to raise her game if she's to stay in this competition and prevent an early exit from the tennis. Better.
15-0.
Control that return really well. It's long again from Jankovic, just not finding a range at all with these forehand returns. And two more break points for a 3-love lead for Serena Williams. Shouting, and then the game goes the Americans' way. Three love and a set to love, she leads. We've played some 13 minutes of the second set, and the Wimbledon champion very much in control here in the first round. Of real determination about her today. See how much she wants this. Sixteen seeds in the women's draw. Victoria Azarenka and Agnieszka Radwańska on the
time.
Seeds 1 and 2. Williams, if she can get through her matches, would be seeded to meet Azarenka in the top half of the draw in the semi-finals. Bartel of Germany or Ursula Radwańska from Poland await the winner of this one. Williams serving then, 3-love and a setup. Perfect start. Top spin on the second serve again. Another game looking to be heading for conclusion in double quick time here. Williams serving for a 4-love lead. Jankovic out wide again. If she had got that return in, Williams had opened the court up. It was a almost certain winner you would feel for the American, but the term was long anyway from Jankovic, and Williams dominant already. Four love up in the second set.
Jankovic challenged the call, right service line. What's called out?
Well, Jankovic has challenged the call. It'll be two double faults in succession if the call is correct. The call's wrong, it's in. She was right to challenge.
First service.
Again from Williams.
15-0. Let the serve.
Kind of play we know she's capable of, Jelena Jankovic.
30-15.
You just get the feeling that it may be a little bit too late for her to start coming up with winners like that. Be a tremendous turnaround if she could get back into this set and indeed to the match. 30-15, trailing love four and trailing by a set to love. Again, and Jankovic successfully holds serve.
Williams leads 4-1.
Still trailing by 4-1, though. She needs to really come up with something big on the Williams serve this time around. Hasn't actually given Jankovic a break opportunity as yet. He learned to play tennis at the Red Star Club in Belgrade, Jelena Jankovic. Wins, 255 defeats is her career record. Certainly be looking to pick up some form climbing back up towards the top 10. Since the 2004 Athens Olympics, the results in this Olympic Games count towards the WTA rankings. In that long return from Williams. I thought for a second that, well, she is challenging. I thought for a second Jankovic was about to challenge. He certainly glared at the line judge. Ball was called good. That's well in. Sheer pace on the serve, I think.
Jankovic has two challenges remaining.
Completely fooled Jankovic, two challenges remaining. Even she could afford a wry smile when she saw how far in the ball was, actually. A good play from Williams. Very similar to the winner Jankovic came up with in the last game.
13-15.
Swear the body weight and ball going down where Jankovic had come from.
Jankovic is challenging the call.
Just called out. I think Williams was about to challenge that as well, had it been called in. Jankovic has called it. It was very, very tight to the line. Just out. Just not going for it at the moment.
14-15. Jankovic has one challenge.
Serb, who's down to her last challenge. Williams serving for a 5-1 lead in the second. Another ace, perfect way to close out the game. And she's edging closer to the second round at the Olympics.
Williams leads 5-1.
Really has been a second set in double quick time for the 30-year-old American. Focus, determination, real will to win. Every point means something. Jankovic serving to stay in the match and already conceded a point on her opening serve. So, make third double fault in the second set gives Serena Williams two match points. Frustration Once again, it's another of those unforced errors that have... Well, they just blighted her a little across these two sets. Makes little difference, though, as Williams progresses to the second round in impressive style. In 1 hour and a minute, she's beaten Jelena Jankovic 6-3, 6-1. And just 3 weeks ago to the day that she stood in that very spot and saluted centre court, having lifted the Wimbledon singles title. She does so again here in the first round of the Olympic women's singles. Still a long way to go, of course, before she can take to the podium with a gold medal. But the first hurdle safely negotiated by the number four seed. Serena Williams wins 6-3, 6-1 in just over an hour. I'm sure Mona Bartel and Ursula Radvanska looking on. Relish the prospect of facing Williams. Jankovic departs. Second time in three Olympics she's exited at the first round stage. Having matched her sister with five Wimbledon titles recently, can she match her with a gold medal in the singles as well? It's Serena Williams who progresses to the next round. Should be a fascinating fortnight here in the tennis. Serena Williams beats Jelena Jankovic in straight sets in just over an hour, 6-3, 6-1.